want to get to know us.
So what are we waiting for?
I don't agree, Sandra. I mean, how are they going to afford their own costumes?
I've talked to my dad. He said he'd give me enough money to pay for everyone's costumes.
In fact, Mrs. Bridges, he's interested in meeting you and your daughter.
Me too? He liked my design?
So, Elaine, Lily, and Deborah, are you up to spending time with these teens in creating a show together?
Sure, Sandra, anything you say.
I want my older sister. I'm in.
Deborah?
Fine, but one request.
Yes?
If we're going to do this together, that means we all take part. That includes Rhonda and Tabitha too.
Me too? You want me to sing and dance with all of you?
Don't worry, Precious. You'll learn. I'll be a teacher to you like you said I am sometimes.
Cool, Mommy.
But girls, I won't be dancing much.
Not with this wig on my foot.
So that is our next rehearsal.
We meet here tomorrow at 1 o'clock.
Great.
See you tomorrow.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, I welcome you, the Umbrella! And if it wasn't for the generosity of, and the gentle spirit of Mrs. Ron Bridges, the Umbrellettes, we have never won first prize! Now, I would like to present Mrs. Ron Bridges the check for $10,000.
Tomorrow, we are going to find a new home, not on the street.